Hello folks, it's Chris in Arena Studio Land with another 1 minute guitar lesson for you. Today we're going to look at the G minor pentatonic first position, and then I'm going to run through all the shapes for you. One every single day. So we start on the third fret of the sixth string. We play 3-6, then we play 3-5, 3-5, 3-5, 3-6, 3-6. We put all that together and we get this. That's how we play the G minor pentatonic first position.